1.364 bit.
Hello everybody, welcome to the new stream.
Stop streaming, checkbox checked. Sammer's house studio, level 2, Sam on Android, man 101. Sam on Android selected, Sammer on the sus laptop, Sammer on the sus laptop selected for move, level 1 living room, 0, 1 to 1. Selected users has been moved to channel living room.
Alright, we are back. I'm recording this on Team Talk, so you know, guys, I don't have external stereo microphone, but I'm using my
desktop list
phone.
Recycle bin.
So let's go to continue
Team Talk
the
veil.
Let's go.
The veil.
Falling Squirrel and Creative Bites Studios presents The Veil.
Thank you.
Press the start button or space bar to begin.
All right. Wait. The start button.
Main menu. Use arrow keys right. To cycle through the main menu. Continue game.
That's what we want. All right.
You're right, Alex. It's time to head east.
The pass won't be easy. The Odedin are still there and the weather is still not good.
But I believe the closer you get to the capital, the more the Fae will reveal. Akram and I will work out the best way to proceed.
Thank you, Maggie.
Do what you need to prepare. We'll leave when you're ready.
That's settled. If there's anything else you want to take care of before we head east, we should do it now.
When you are ready to travel, press the tab key to bring up the character menu and select the travel map.
Yep, we
character
are ready.
Menu. Travel map.
We are here at
Let's
the village
go.
Of Crow. The Glades border is a 2-day journey once we make the pass.
Press spacebar to begin travel. Press.
Yeah!
It's been years since I've ventured east of the pass. Akram found
maps
for us.
They're old, but the monks say they're reliable.
Wow.
You're coming with us, Akram.
Not willfully, I can assure you. But I'm beginning to understand the importance of getting you east. I'll help in any way I can.
Well, tell them what you know, then.
We have a couple options.
If you know.
The main road would be very dangerous, but we could move through the forest alongside the road and hope we're not spotted. Or there's a ridge pass through Mara territory. It's exposed, but we're not likely to run into Odedin.
Let the princess decide. What will it be, girl?
Use down and up arrow keys to cycle options.
Along the main road. The ridge pass, then.
Press spacebar.
The road. The ridge.
Press spacebar to select.
We'll brave the ridge.
Yeah. That is more exciting.
Never thought I'd appreciate these mangy pelts that merchant gave us.
I'm not sure I can stand much more of this.
There should be a place to shelter just around this outcrop ahead.
I smell smoke. Campfire.
Someone must already be there.
Oh, the clansmen again.
Mara. And they're coming this way.
Use your fire. It may scare them off. This is as good a time as any to put your new powers to use, princess. Remember, you need to build favor with the Fae Realm before you can bring the fire.
Successful strikes and blocks build favor with the Fae Realm. Once favor is gained, use spacebar key to ignite flaming weapon, or alt key to release a fire shield burst.
Okay.
Yes.
flame.
Oh, they ran away.
Well done, Alex. You've taken your first castle.
Looks a lot more like a shallow cave.
It will be our castle tonight.
Do you think it's safe to stay here?
I don't think we have a choice.
She calls it a cave.
You have gained
cave.
75
castle?
Copper in coin and salvage.
Oh, wow. This old woman is kind of, like, weird.
Sounds like
I'm
the storm's
sure.
letting up.
It has to, if we want to get off this mountain.
Not sure how much farther Maggie and I will be able to travel.
As far as we have to, Akram.
I think it's time, Maggie. Are you going to tell them, or do I have to?
Tell us what?
Akram is talking about the time you and I first met.
In Rivertown? Well, what about it?
Oh.
I first met you, Princess Alexandra, on a golden autumn day 19 years ago. I believe I was the first ever to set eyes upon you. You were strong and healthy and perfect.
You were at my birth?
I was the court physician and midwife. I delivered you and your brother and many others in the court.
Why wouldn't you tell me this?
This story holds great significance. And I wasn't sure when or even if I should tell it to you. I've known your family a long time. I grew up with the Queen.
You knew my mother?
You flatter her, child. She grew up with your grandmother.
My grandmother?
An intense woman. Born to lead, born to conquer. She was the queen who took the borderlands from the tribal leaders, who built the castles, who brought the barbarians to heel. She left your father with a massive empire, a massive burden, and this burden he has passed along to you.
You mean my brother?
Yes, Theo. I saw him too, briefly. I understand you don't look terribly alike.
No, I'm told that. He looks like a king, they say.
Even though he is not. You, Alex, are the firstborn child of King Leon and rightful heir to the throne of Glades.
What?
It's true, girl.
This is a fact known only to me. Your grandmother, your father, and your uncle. The secret was even kept from your mother, who was too ill at the time to realize.
Why would my uncle not tell me this?
Your father would soon inherit a realm too vast to hold on to. He lacked the imagination to see how a blind princess could become a great ruler. It was in consultation with your uncle that they decided to declare Theo firstborn. I foolishly protested this decision to the queen, your grandmother, and it cost me my eyes. I found my way out of the castle before she could take my tongue as well.
Maggie.
You wanted her to know the truth. And there it is.
Uncle.
Why would you tell her this? What is she meant to do? Fight her brother for the throne?
No. But it's her right to know.
Theo can keep the throne. I certainly don't want it.
The reason we've decided to tell you is because it might explain the interest the Fae have taken in you. Forces are competing over your success or failure. It may have something to do
really
with your birthright.
I need to think. Not talk.
Then stay by the fire. Rest. We'll keep watch.
The princess is close. She must not make the bridge. Go now.
Where exactly?
Follow the wolves. They will lead you to her.
Yes, mistress.
Warriors, with me!
The bridge.
Alex?
Is there a bridge ahead of us?
A bridge, yes. At a mining town about a mile away.
The Odedin are coming.
Another vision, Alex.
Yes. There are hundreds of them. They intend to cut us off from the bridge.
Can we trust the visions?
We have to. Leave the maps, Akram. We have to move now.
There it is. The bridge just ahead.
Let's see.
It's still clear. Archers on the hillside. Take up your shield, Alex. I'll guide you forward.
Sorry about the dog.
Wolves are on us. Cut them down, Alex.
What happened?
Shepard?
Over here. I'm all right.
Maggie! Akram!
We have to keep going.
We can't leave them.
Maggie knew what she was doing. We can't squander the head start she has bought us. Please, Alex. Please.
Yes. Yes, we'll go.
What just happened? It's crazy, bro.
Where are we headed, Shepard?
Without Akram's maps, I cannot be sure.
Is there any chance they could have survived?
I've become convinced anything is possible. Looks like there's a town ahead.
Greeley is the only sizable town on the Glades border. I've heard it's lawless, not terribly friendly to the Crown. Our caravan gave it a wide berth on the way to the borderlands.
We won't be able to keep ahead of the Horde much longer. We'll have to shelter there.
And we enter Greeley as two seasoned travelers who aren't to be trifled with.
If you say so.
Oh, wow.
I smell fresh bread. This town can't be all that bad.
It doesn't look quite so inviting.
I hear a smith. Some sort of market. And a tavern.
Most importantly, there is a palisade that might keep out the Odeddin.
We'll make the rounds then. See if we can find out where the Odeddin are. And the best route to Nobel.
After you.
Shepard, do you hear that?
Hear what?
A relic, moving through the crowd.
You know I can't hear these things.
Do you see anything?
Just people.
Sounds gone. If someone is carrying a relic, I'd like to know who and why.
You'll discover that.
Born Isle! Well, if it isn't my valiant rescuers. I trust my pelts kept you warm through the pass.
They did, thank you. And you made it through in one piece as well.
Oh, it weren't easy. That's the danger of competitive pricing. Everyone wants to murder you. Well, I've taken up a little protection since. Darko here joined me on the road just east of Braga, and no one in the Vale has troubled me since. Say hello, Darko. He nodded politely. I suppose you'd scarcely know he was here. He doesn't say much. Doesn't need to. Look at him. Of course you can't. You just need to know he's very big.
He is very impressive, yes. We'll be on our way now.
If you're headed east, perhaps you'd like to travel with us. Share a little cost of Darko here. He's not cheap, you know. I pay for his service by the pound. Nearly broke the dockyard scales in Riverton.
I think we'll be okay. Perhaps we'll see you on the road.
Whoa, no, not so fast. If you're looking to make a little coin, I may have work for a couple of brave souls.
What would that entail?
The locals round here are terribly superstitious. They're terrified of the woodlands that surround the town. If you are interested in doing a little hunting for me, I could get back into furs without any hostile competition this time.
What are you offering?
10 copper for rabbit, 20 for wolf pelts, 50 for a bear. Deer and boar skins be 10 apiece.
Press spacebar to take up this quest. Alt key.
Yeah, we're gonna do that.
I'll let you know what the wood has to offer.
Deal done. Good hunting.
I love this part. It is awesome.
I see something. It's a deer.
Deer? Oh, that one?
Close. Just a little to the left. You hit it. It's down. I think that's all for today.
Aha. Let's see.
Not too shabby. 10 copper as agreed.
You have gained 10 copper.
All right.
What now?
Drawn. Are you ready to brave the wood for the cause?
Press space button.
Exactly. We'll do it.
Good hunting.
Let's hunt them all. We gotta earn coins.
There's something just ahead. It's a
bear.
Careful.
Is that here?
Good shot. It's charging.
Is dead.
It's down. Well done. Let's go collect from the merchant.
All right.
Look at that. Wonderful skin. 30 copper, was it?
50 copper.
Right, 50. Where's my other? There you are.
You have gained 50 copper.
What now?
Are you ready to brave the wood for the cause?
We'll do it.
Good hunting.
Let's go. I really have fun with this. I love it.
Do you hear that?
A baby crying.
Yes.
I was hoping I was hitting things.
We should investigate.
Something I don't like.
You know this isn't going to end well. It's just behind the trees.
The baby, Alex! Shield up, Alex! Shield up!
What the?
They do not run out of tricks, do they?
I need to close the rift.
Uh-oh.
Choose which hand will close the rift. Spacebar will improve flaming weapon. Alt key will improve fire shield burst.
That was a shield.
Where to, Alex?
The merchant.
Horn ale from the heart of the Highlands.
Are you ready to brave the wood for the cause?
Press spacebar.
We'll do it.
Good hunting.
Wait, I see something. It's a rabbit.
A rabbit. A rabbit. It's a rabbit. This. Boom.
Great shot. It's down. We should bag one more before leaving.
Huh? Oh, there you go.
Gone. There's another one. Good shot. It's down. Well done. I think that's all we're going to find.
Oh, very nice. 10 copper each, as promised.
You have gained 20 copper.
Where to, Alex?
Oh, wow.
Drawn rein, gills up!
Are you ready to brave the wood for the cause?
Yes.
Press spacebar to...
We'll do it.
Good hunting!
Let's see.
There's something just ahead. It's a boar.
It's a boar. Where's the boar? Where is the boar?
Great shot. Well done. It's charging. That should do, Alex. Let's go.
What? Great one.
Not too shabby. 10 copper as agreed.
You have gained 10 copper.
Where now?
What? Are you ready to brave the wood for the cause?
Press spacebar.
We'll do it.
Good hunting.
Yeah, first I need to clear this quest. So yeah.
Wait.
I mean, I like
I see something.
To.
Wolves.
I don't have to,
kill.
But.
We should be careful.
Oh God.
I think
they're
we're done
dead.
Here.
Yep.
Oh, that's quite a few. 20 each, did I say? Well, it's an investment. There you go.
You have gained 100 copper.
Woohoo!
What now?
Draw great gales! I have all the furs I can sell for now. Might be a bit overstocked, in fact. But if anyone can sell furs late season, it's good old Dennis. Draw great gales!
Let's enter here.
You won't find better deals in town.
We are not interested in junk.
I know, bone grubber. This is good stuff here. Feel that. That's silk. A full yard. Look at this knife. That's silver, right?
What's your name, girl?
Ainsley.
Tell us, Ainsley. Where can we learn more about the road east?
You can ask at the tavern, but if you want to know anything about this town, you'll need to ask me. I'm the only honest person around here.
And why would we believe that?
Ainsley! Ainsley, get over here!
You'll learn soon enough. Come find me when you do.
We should be careful who we talk to. And leave this place as soon as we can.
Yeah, let's enter here in the arena.
You wear the steel proudly enough. Do you know how to use it?
I'd like to think so.
Where's your go then? Winner takes court of the pot.
I don't kill for money.
Do we look like barbarians? We're using tawny swords, girlie.
Press spacebar to enter.
Couldn't hurt to have a go. Hold my thing, Shepard.
Are you serious, Alex?
It's just tawny swords. And we can use the coin.
Hold on, Alex.
What are you doing?
Giving you a blindfold.
What's that supposed to do?
Double the pot. Trust me.
Our newest challenger is a bold one. So bold, in fact, she's chosen to enter the ring blindfolded.
Blindfold, eh, cocky?
Place your bets.
Cocky.
Can't say this won't be interesting.
I don't know what you're playing at, but I won't be going easy on you.
I'm counting on it.
And Alex, whatever you do, don't call the fire. You'll cause a riot.
All right. Remember, swords only. No funny business. Fighters ready? Have at it!
Yep.
All right, let's have it. Come on.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
Nicely done, my girl. The copper's yours.
You have gained 50 copper.
Care for another bout? You can come back and challenge any time.
Press spacebar to enter.
I'm good for another go.
Spectacular! Who has the guts to take on the blindfolded brawler?
Not much of a looker, are you? Get it? A looker?
This morning's winner wants to go. Place your bets. Place your bets!
I'm gonna knock that blindfold right off your face.
You can try.
Ready? Have at it!
You have gained 100 copper.
You go for another go, assuming we have takers.
Press spacebar to enter.
Why not?
Lovely. Ah, yes! Our reigning champion! Is he here? The silent slayer? The quiet killer from parts unknown? There he is. There he is.
It's the merchant's bodyguard.
Place your bets. Place your bets.
Best of luck, Darko.
This will be a fight to remember. The mute mauler versus the blind brawler. Remember, no tricks. Swords only. Ready? Have at it.
Try.
Is
that all?
Well, well, well! Looks like we have ourselves a new champion of Greeley!
So much for laying low, but I have to say, well done, Alex.
Thank you, Shepard.
You have gained 200 copper.
So, you going to spend that coin?
Sure! Where's the...
Another way, then. No?
Wait. Somewhere here. This to be the dog.
Okay.
Where's the dog? Doggy! Let's go to the smith.
What? What do you need?
Arms and armor.
Not taking commissions at the moment. But you can take a peek at my stock.
Use up and down arrows.
And I've got arming swords. Sharp, yeah, well-oiled. 150 copper.
Rest.
Got a battle axe. Yeah. No greatest footman lost this gambling in town. My specialty is armour. Yeah. Chains well riveted and oiled.
Use arrow. This item will...
Hey, I'll buy that.
Wear it well.
Use up...
The, got... Yeah, the mercenary that commissioned this beauty didn't survive Greeley long enough to... Yeah, the wife's a bowmate.
Use this item.
Hey, wear it well.
Use up and down.
The, my specialty is armour. Yeah, chains well riveted and oiled. Yeah, the wife's a bowmaker. Glade longbowman.
This item.
There you are.
Use up and down.
The,
I'll get the sword.
Got a battle. The,
Use this item.
Use it well.
I don't know what I did.
Use
now.
Up and down arrow keys to cycle through items of interest.
My specialty is armor. Yeah, chains well riveted and oiled.
Game options. Press.
I'll be going now.
Caratraic magic ability. Coin and resume. Coin and you have 645 copper. Character menu. Use right. Arrow keys to cycle through menu options.
Thank you.
Where's the doggy? Where are you?
Not this way. Okay. Okay. Not this way. Another way then.
Here is the tavern.
Oh, what's that smell?
The tavern. Are we going in?
Press spacebar to enter.
Yeah.
I'll hold my breath.
And your purse. And your steel. Let's make this quick.
The Horde is marching to Nobel unchallenged. They're saying the new king's a coward.
Well, he's not. He'll hold them at the river. They won't be getting past the Tower Bridge.
Alex,
are you from the capital?
I am.
And we intend to return there.
Well, you won't be getting there on the King's Row with the Horde on it.
A word, Alex. You think the Horde will be stopped by a river?
The river's deep and wide. They'll have to find boats or build them. Thea would never let them take the Tower Bridge. It's practically a castle.
Regardless, we'll need to find a safe route around them.
There it is again. The relic. Can you see who might have it?
It's too crowded.
Follow me, Shepard.
All right.
Watch where you're going.
It's moving.
Careful, Alex.
It's moved again. It went this way.
Oi, are you blind?
Out of my way, please.
That's the tank of the Vale you owe me.
I said, out of my way. Ah, it's gone again.
You'll also be picking up a round for me mates.
Or perhaps I'll be picking up you off the floor.
Alex, with me.
Now, hold on. Do you think you're the only one here carrying steel?
Use down and up arrow keys to cycle options.
Ah.
I could offer him the five... I could call his bluff. I could offer him the five copper and let it go. Call the bluff.
Press space bar to...
Let's see your steel, then.
It's the blind brawler from the alley fights. We should go. Pardon us?
What? You don't think I can take her?
No, I don't.
Starting fight is not going to find you that relic. Or get you out of this town alive.
I'm sorry. I'll move with more discretion. I want to find that relic. I can't help but feel that the person holding it could say more about what the Fae want of me.
Use down and up arrow keys.
Oh, it's you. Oh, no, that's not you. Who are you? Wait. Hang on, you're not from around here, are you? Aren't you?
No, we aren't. We're trying to find a way east to Nobel.
Oh, I knew it. Listen, if you help me, I can get you east by that horde. I'm a map maker and collector by trade. Have lots of maps to help travelers not be seen. If you help me get the treasure, we split it, and I can help you get where you want to go. Safe. Guaranteed.
He's too drunk. Let's go, Alex.
What sort of treasure?
Old treasure, it says. Ancient treasure. Relics long forgotten. I've got the map now, but I've got poor old bones. But you, look at you and your sturdy boots. Won't take you long, then you can take your share, and I give you maps to get places safe. Best maps, guaranteed.
Relics, Shepherd. Perhaps this is worth a look.
He looks full of drink and lies.
Press spacebar to take up this quest.
Well, now, can't pass up a guarantee. How far out is this treasure?
Not out. Down. There's a cavern close by, but deep. With my map, it's as safe as a safe thing. It's my guarantee. It'll be perfect. We split the treasure, and I show you the easy way to... Where are you going again?
Nobel.
Exactly.
Let's get this over with.
Ooh, 2:31 a.m.
I'll be right here. You bring out the treasure, I hand you your map home.
The old goat's map says nothing of this cave being filled with water. This is foolish, Alex.
If there is a relic here, we'll keep it and deliver the rest. I don't hear anything yet. You should lead with the torch.
Stay close, sheep. This water might get deeper. We go this way. This way. Give me your hand. I'll help you up. To the right.
The heck?
There's a drop here. Let me help you down. And a left from here. I think this is it. There is a dais here at the center of the room. There's a pedestal, but nothing on it. No guardians that I can see, thank heavens. There are fresh prints on the dais. Someone may have beat us to it. Still don't hear anything?
No. Wait.
What is it?
A rift. From under the water, I think.
I knew it. Just knew it. Ah! I dropped the torch.
Alive, Shepherd.
Somehow, yes.
I'm going to find the rift and close it.
Let's see.
I'm at the rift.
Choose which hand will close the rift. Spacebar will improve flaming weapon. Alt key will
Lead us out, Shepard.
What did you find?
Your maps were true. We found the dais. But there was no treasure. I think it was looted recently.
Oh, must have been that other fella I sent down earlier. I figured the water creatures had taken him.
You knew about the creatures?
They're on the bloody map, look!
Oh, I figured that was just ornamentation.
I only deal in the most accurate maps. Anyway, a deal's a deal. Here's your map home. And do heed you the ornament. Do heed you the ornament. Bill, just take, watch the little pictures.
Ah, oh, this is funny, dude.
There are several hunting traps on this map we have.
Oh, the dog!
We can make the river in a matter of days.
There's still a relic in town somewhere. We should keep looking. Hey, boy. Hey.
Oh, don't touch it.
He feels skin and bones.
You're not going to waste our food on it, are you?
Press spacebar to feed dog. Alt key to leave.
We wouldn't miss a couple scraps. Here you go, boy.
It's not a boy, by the way.
That's a good girl.
Let's go, Alex. Before you get fleece. Ugh, great. I think the dog is following us.
Well, I like to think she'll look out for us here.
Where's my brother?
Ainsley, stop it!
I'll gut you all if you don't tell me where he is.
You'll have to take it up with the master. You know he don't tell us squat.
I'm not one of his pigeons anymore.
It's not for you to say. As long as your brother's a pigeon, you're a pigeon.
Leave.
If you don't come back to us, you know what he'll do to him.
Go! What are you gawking at?
What happened, Ainsley?
None of your business.
Someone has your brother.
I can't be talking about this.
Leave it alone.
Ainsley! Why are you like that? Look at that.
Here is the tavern.
Press B. Use down and up arrow keys to cycle.
I know this is rather forward, but would you be interested in this necklace? It's just 40 coppers. It's worth twice that.
We have no need for trinkets.
30 coppers, then. You're traveling, yes? You could sell it for twice that in the next town. I need the coppers to feed the pigeons. They don't know the value of things. They'll take my necklace and ask for more on the morrow.
The pigeons here eat coppers? This woman looks like she has eaten well her whole life. She does not need our coin.
Wealth is my curse now. The pigeons I speak of are children who prey on anyone with means. When the mine north of here collapsed, they flocked to this town to bleed us all. When they are denied their copper, whole manner of trouble will find you. Accident, illness, fires. Your own children taken and turned against you. So please, I'm only asking for 30 copper.
Press spacebar to trade for the necklace. Press alt key to decline.
Fucking beggar, whatever.
Bless you, traveler. Bless you. And leave this town as soon as you can.
This is real silver, Alex. I fear we've accepted her curse.
You have gained 50 copper in coin and salvage.
See?
Use
double.
Down and up arrow keys to cycle through interactions of interest.
see me sister again on the heath. She brought me another warning about a battle to come. She'd already told me the Horde was coming months before they showed up.
Your sister is some kind of seer.
A seer? In life, she saw very little. She was mostly blind, quiet, kept to herself. But in death, she seems to have an awful lot to say.
She's a ghost.
No one here believes me either.
There's not much that surprises us anymore. Where did you say you've seen her?
Just outside town, near where she was put to rest. Or at least where we tried to. She'll be out tonight. Moon's up. She likes that. If you could figure out what she wants from me, I'd be much obliged. I've had enough of the torment and the ridicule around town.
This could be connected to the Fae, Shepard.
Or a family history of lunacy.
Press spacebar to take up this quest. Alt key to pass.
We'll look for her.
Her name is Adriana.
Adriana?
Thank you.
Let's look for Adriana.
You can see the grave markers. Your little protector won't come any farther.
It's okay. She can stay.
At least someone has some sense.
I hear something. A rift.
I'm going to stay with the dog. We'll watch it back.
Sure, you will.
Adriana? The rift closed by itself. There's another. This one closed too. Are you Adriana?
Yes. They need death.
Death? What do you mean?
They are coming.
Who? The Adedin?
No. They are coming for you, Alexandra. You deny them their death.
The dead are coming out of the ground. Wait, Alex. They don't see you yet.
I need to find the rift.
Then move carefully. They see you, Alex.
Die already. Great.
I'm at the rift. I'm going to close it.
Choose which hand will close the rift. Spacebar will improve flaming weapon.
Huh? The dead are gone.
Those again.
What do we tell Adriana's sister?
That the moon was the only thing out tonight. Let us go.
Oh my God.
It's daybreak already.
As if the graveyard were but a nightmare.
Here is the tavern.
Press space.
There's nothing for us here. Let's go.
Uh-huh. That's just...
Ain't buying, we ain't talking.
You offered to tell us the truth of this place.
Well, I changed my mind.
Leave it alone, please.
Lost treasures, good price. Leather, wool, and silk, good as new. Fresh
wine, pigeon, eel, apple.
Pies of all kinds.
Pigeon, eel,
fresh baked bread.
Nothing for you today, Matt. Go on. Welcome, strangers. One loaf for a copper, but for travellers, I'm sometimes willing to trade for tales.
Our journey has been uneventful so far.
Modesty is a virtue. I bet that weapon you're carrying could tell me differently. I heard a tale today that you were some kind of fighter.
You heard that already, did you? From these children, no doubt.
Feeding bread to hungry birds, you do hear a thing or two. You have a kind look about you. Heaven knows the pigeons of this town would benefit from it.
You refer to the children?
Most lost their parents in the mine. Some of them just never had good ones to begin with. Better off in their little flock, my wife used to say. Rest her soul. So I give him what I can. Well, I can. Anyway, I'll get to my point. There's a stranger that's been coming into town. Chasing the pigeons about. Asking questions and making threats. I'm no fighter, but if I've judged you correct... You could have a few words with this bloke. Ask him in your kindly way to leave these poor children alone for good.
Press spacebar to take up this quest. Alt key to pass.
Where can I find this stranger?
The pigeons tell me he's been camping in the woods just outside town. They say he's not hard to find.
We'll pay him a visit then. I smell a cook fire. Do you see him?
No. It is a meager-looking camp. Wait. I see him. Collecting wood.
Easy, girl.
Get back!
Another wolf. They're on him.
I could draw them off with arrows. Or rush in.
Decide quickly, Alex.
Get back!
What happened? Huh? I hate
game
this.
Options menu. Game can sounds. Quit game and return to main menu. Main menu. Continue game.
Yeah, I hate this stupid quest.
I smell a cook fire.
Let's
Do you
try
see
it again.
No. It is a meager looking camp. Wait. I see him. Collecting wood.
Easy, girl.
Get back.
Nether wolves. They're on him.
I could draw them off with arrows. Or rush in.
Decide quickly, Alex.
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
Get back.
Character menu.
What
game options menu. Game control sounds. Quit game. Main menu. Continue.
Hold on, guys. We're gonna configure out.
I smell a cook fire. Do you see him?
No. It is a meager looking camp. Wait. I see him. Collecting wood.
Easy, girl.
Get back!
Nether wolves! They're on him!
I could draw them off with arrows. Or rush in.
Decide quickly, Alex. Done,
oh, there we go.
Thank you. If you'd not happened by, I don't know what would have become of me.
We did not just happen by. We're here to inquire about your business with the pigeons in town.
They've taken something of mine. Something of great value.
What precisely?
A small figurine of a horse. They know nothing of its value.
It's a fey relic, isn't it? You know about the fey.
I know some.
You'll tell me what you know, then?
If you return the relic to me, yes. The pigeons won't come near me.
I'll bring it to you here.
No. Not with the wolves out. I'll return to town with you.
Very well.
All right.
I'll come find you at the tavern once you have it. Make haste. It's important you bring it to me.
Shepard, we should find the junk seller, Ainsley. She may know how to find that pigeon we're after.
What do you want?
We need to know where the pigeons are sheltering.
I'm not with that lot anymore.
They've taken something that doesn't belong to them. Something of great value.
Then it's long gone.
They still have something of yours, as well. Your little brother.
Finn's a sweet kid. They turn him into a little thief, or worse.
Perhaps we could work together. Recover our valuables.
They can't know I'm helping you.
Understood.
The pigeons roost in a collection of garrets around town. We was in a different place each night to stay safe from the locals.
Could we follow one of them to this roost?
No, they move after curfew when the streets empty out. But you'll never see them. They move through the tunnels or on rooftops.
Tunnels?
There's a whole maze from the old town that connects most of the cellars. You want to do this tonight?
Press spacebar to take up this quest.
Oh, sure.
Yes. We'll meet you here after curfew.
The streets have emptied out, Alex. I'm a little surprised such a lawless place honors a curfew.
Is that you, Ainsley?
Yes. The night watch is out. We'll have to move quickly. Keep an eye on the rooftops.
Wait. Right. I hear it. The relic.
What are you talking about?
Oh, it's right in front of me. They must be underground. Follow me.
The watch will be by soon. Hurry! What is she doing?
Alex can hear the object we are after. Must be on one of the pigeons.
A wall? Where are we?
The old forge. It's abandoned. We would sleep on the main floor. Boost me up to that window. I don't see Finn. They must have him somewhere else. I can't go in. It'd be my brother's neck if they got me.
Help me up, Shepard. Keep watch. I can hear the relic on the other side of the room.
Careful, Alex.
They'll scatter if you wake them.
There's a cat!
Everyone, go!
Wait. I'll need to be more careful where I step.
I'm not a cat.
Wake up!
He said you'd come looking for this. I can see you plain as day.
Who said I would come?
The old man who gave us this bauble.
I can't see very well. May I hold it?
You're blind. And you're supposed to be our savior. I knew the old man was full of it.
May I have the trinket?
You tell me how you're going to get rid of the baker first.
The baker?
You don't even know who the baker is. I'm leaving.
No, wait. Perhaps I can help you. But you need to tell me more about this old man.
He gave us this thing and said you'd come for it. And if we gave it to you, he said you'd rid us of the baker.
And what exactly is the baker?
He's a bloke who bakes bread.
An actual baker?
He runs the town.
How?
With help from us pigeons.
Why do you help him?
Because he'll bake us into pies if we don't. That's why he calls us his pigeons.
A threat only a child would believe.
No. He can do things. I've seen him. Scary things.
If you give me that bobble, I'll see what I can do about this baker.
Doesn't look worth much anyway.
Thank you. And do you know Ainsley?
Yeah. She's on her own now.
Do you know where her brother is?
Finn's the baker's little shadow. Keeps him close by. Works the ovens with him.
I'll have a word with this baker.
Don't let him fool you. He's all wine and roses till you cross him.
I'll consider myself warned.
Oh, wow.
Alex.
Let's see.
I have the relic. Where's Ainsley?
The night watch came by. She led them away.
We'll find somewhere to lay low till the morning. I have new questions for the old man. We'll head to the tavern then.
Into the tower.
Find the old man.
That is here.
Here is the tavern.
Press spacebar to enter.
You have the relic?
Yes. You said the pigeons stole it from you.
I said they took it from me, which they did when it was offered. And, as I hoped, it brought you to them.
Why?
A person must understand a thing before acting on it. Do you understand the plight of the pigeons?
I suppose. But what do you care?
I could ask you the same thing. But one does not need to be a king to care about the people of a kingdom.
Who are you?
Maggie and Akram are not alone. We are few, but we are here, guided by Fey allies.
Why do the Fey want the Odeddin to march on Glades?
The Fey are not united in their desires. They want as many different things as the people of this world. I do not know why some want this war. Even the ones who I consort with are vague about their purpose. Some would see you crowned queen. Others would prefer you work from the shadows.
I asked, who are you?
Who I am matters little. I'm quite old now. Who you are could matter a great deal. The relic is for you to keep and yours to use as you see fit. You could take its power and head east. You could bring it to the Baker of Greeley. Perhaps it could buy freedom for some caged birds. Goodbye, Alex.
Where are you going?
Home. You're not the only one who has things to do.
You can guess what I'm going to say. We don't need to get dragged into another fight, Alex. We have a map. We should be leaving Greeley.
What makes you think this will lead to a fight?
Oh, come on, Alex. Don't make me list the reasons.
We should at least tell Ainsley about a brother.
There's nothing for us here. Let's go.
You found what you were looking for?
I did. It was suggested that this figurine might interest the baker.
The baker's taken quite a collection of these. I don't know what he does with them.
You think he might accept this in exchange for a pigeon or two?
You'd get my brother back for me.
Press spacebar to take up this quest.
I would like to try. I've been told that the baker is keeping Finn with him in the kitchens.
We'll go together then.
We want to try.
Ainsley, you finally decided to pay me a visit. Will you be joining your little brother in the kitchens?
My friends and I have business to discuss with you.
Sounds like I'm in trouble.
Where's my brother?
He's just finishing up in the back.
What is it you like to discuss?
I want you to let my brother go.
Let him go? Why would I fire such a fine little worker?
We have something for you. In exchange for the freedom of some of your pigeons.
Freedom from what? Full bellies? A place to rest their heads at night? A father that cares for them?
You're their father now?
You're old enough to remember when you first arrived from Region. Half-starved. The death of your parents heavy on your hearts. Do you remember the welcome? Keep moving, they said. Don't bring your curse here, they said. You'd think they built that palisade to protect us from starving children. And who was it who stepped in? Me and the wife spent every last copper we had on flour. To feed you. And who to this day does what needs to be done to keep you fed?
I know the town don't deserve our mercy, but we need to be able to choose for ourselves.
Mark my word. We'll lose it all if I let the pigeons go.
You will lose it all.
We've gotten sidetracked. What is it you would like to offer me?
We have this.
Oh. Now that's a beauty. And you would give this to me. Surprised you didn't want this one for yourself. Calls to you, doesn't it? I know what comes with your affliction.
So that's how you control the town?
With these charms? You think these give me some power over the pigeons? Over the people I feed?
The people you control?
To control someone, you need only know what they care about. I'm really nothing more than a baker. The pigeons come to me for bread. They like bread. So they do little things for it. The sheriff doesn't want orphans picking pockets in the market, so he does little things for that. The Lord Mayor and town steward want living heirs for their fortunes, so I don't let the pigeons push their children into the rivers. Ah, there's my boy. Your sister's here, Finn.
Hello, Angsley.
Finn.
Hold on. You'll be giving me that little charm first.
Uh-oh. In exchange for Finn.
Of course. Thank you, miss. Now, Finn, you are officially free to leave with your sister.
Come here, Finn.
Be a good boy, Finn. Run along.
I want to stay here with you, Papa.
Finn, please, come with me.
To control someone, you need only know what they care about. You like these little charms, don't you, Finn? This one is a little horse. Would you like him?
Yes, Papa.
Finn! No! What have you done to him?
Shepard, what's happening?
The boy is absorbing the relic.
Let him go!
My wife, Adriana.
Oh, shit.
Always wanted a child like this. Such a good little worker. Does a marvelous job in starting the ovens.
The boy's hands are on fire.
Go ahead. Show your sister what we taught you.
Shield up, Alex.
Ainsley, get behind me.
The boy, he's drawing fire from the ovens.
Did you think you were the only one? Anyone willing to see the world as it is, truly is, can call the fire.
He had the rolling pin in a bread pattern.
Should that really concern me?
They're also on fire.
Stop it, Finn, please!
Stop it!
flame.
Show them what you can do!
You're going to kill your sister, Finn!
Ains?
Oh, God.
You've hurt her.
Your sister is not a pigeon anymore. She wants to take you away from your friends. From me.
Ainsley!
What's that? You're not crying, are you? You're crying for Ainsley? Why? She abandoned us. She would see the pigeons starve.
You're all I have, Finn.
But she'd make you give up everything you have here.
Alex.
Uh-oh.
Alex.
What happened?
The floor collapsed. The place is going up. Come here. I'll pull you out.
Adriana. Is that you?
Leave him. Please, Alex. This way, Alex.
Adriana.
Adriana?
Not this way.
You're a fool. We're both doomed now.
Alexandra.
Can you hear her? Adriana. She calls to you.
Yes. A rift. A way out. We'll go to Adriana.
Alexandra.
Aim it.
Nope. I think we'll be safe here till the fire burns down.
Adriana must have changed her mind about you.
Tell me about her.
She was never of our world. Too kind. Too good. The Fae took her for their own.
She speaks with you.
Yes. Showed me how to use the fire. Told me about the Fae.
Do you know what the Fae want?
They want warriors. For some great battle in their realm.
What would that have to do with the Horde, I wonder?
Where do you think they get their warriors? Were you never taught the old beliefs? When a warrior falls in this world, they rise to fight again in another.
So it's death. For death's sake.
I speak the truth when I say that the pigeons will starve without me. This town will swallow them up like they were never here.
Then it's a good thing I came back for you. I hear another rift.
Adriana shows us the way out.
I'm going to open it.
I believe Adriana defied the Fae to save you. Don't squander her mercy, princess.
Alex!
Shepard.
I feared you're dead. How did you ever get out of that?
A rift. The baker escaped as well. Oh, where's Ainsley and her brother?
They're alive. I believe they've left town already. If the baker lives, then this was all for nothing.
He feeds the pigeons. He may be the lesser of two evils.
You refer to Greeley?
Yes.
I'm ready to put this place behind us.
Wow. That was a good one.
Where to now? We should think about setting out.
When you are ready to travel, press the tab key to bring up the character menu and select the travel map. Quit game and main continue game. Start tutorial. Game options menu. Game sound settings. No. Game difficulty. Game sound set. Game difficulty settings. Game sound settings. Press spacebar to main mech and start game. Quit game.
Alright, guys, that was all for this stream. So I hope you enjoyed. So, see you guys tomorrow or something like that. Bye bye.